Usually right now, local parks are filling up with walkers and runners. We turn to Michelle Meredith. She's at Lake Eola. So, Michelle, are you alone out there today?
Well, we're almost alone out here, but I have to tell you, we have seen signs of life. The big chill has arrived, and Lake Eola has emptied out. Most folks found shelter, but we found this fellow right outside the gate to the Coalition for the Homeless, completely covered, sleeping on the sidewalk. Not sure why he didn't make it inside. Back at Lake Eola, it wasn't too cold for the swans or for Don and his trusty dog, Rusky.
What do you think about this weather?
It's a little chilly for Florida.
Why not wait a little later to walk your dog?
He's on a schedule as well as I.
All right, so that's the way it goes, huh?
Yeah, that's the way it goes.
The pants, the shorts, I've got one of these guys, belly band.
Michelle Efron layered up and hit the street this morning, undaunted by the December chill.
Why do you think you're all alone this morning?
Well, it's pretty cold.
You could have stayed in bed.
You know, I couldn't sleep. I had so much on my mind, and I just thought to myself, why not get out in the crisp air and wake up and start the day?
Now, the fellow who was sleeping on the ground by the Coalition of the Homeless, we asked some folks who were coming out what they thought happened. They were telling us that you need a dollar to get in. Perhaps he didn't have a dollar. They also told us that they closed the gates at 11. Maybe he came in too late, and we're working to try to find out. In the meantime, the temperature here, we're at, again, like 37 degrees and holding. Live in Orlando, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.
Orlando, or you're going to say the North Pole, right, Michelle? All right, you can check the latest forecast on our website anytime. Just head to WESH.com. We've got the current temps for your city. Also, an hour-by-hour look at the forecast for the whole day. It's in the weather section of WESH.